السلام عليكم شبابنا. اليوم إن شاء الله راح نكمل درسنا 15.2 which was talk about equally likely outcomes. إحنا حكينا عنه المرة الماضية، إن شاء الله اليوم راح نكمل اللي ما حكيناه البارت الثاني عنه. I think you know we talk about how we can find the probability for something. ماشي يا كرم، كريم العتال. اوكي كرم العتال، I'm sorry. حكينا انه we start questions at page 150 guys and we solve these two questions. Now ان شاء الله we'll continue. Okay, this is also we solve it the last time. Now this question. Karim Attal, are you ready? I think you are ready, Karim Attal. At page 150, just a minute, please, guys. Okay. Nisma, min Sayyid Karim. يلا كريم كرم
لا أصلا
يلا حبيبي question
هاي تعمل share screen
question number four
أي صفحة 150
150 yes okay هاي عملنا share screen and you can start now يلا
كريم هارشا chooses a number at random from this grid find the probability that the number she chooses is A 27, B in the bottom row, C in the first column, D not in the last two columns.
Okay. Ready?
Inshallah.
Okay. Hello. How many numbers do you have at all?
40 numbers.
Good. Type. Now, how many times there is 27?
One time.
But if we talk about the probability to get 27, what will become? How many times?
40.
Yeah. Again?
1/40.
Right, good job. The part B.
Part B?
Yes, in the bottom row.
Bottom row.
معناها اللي هو في الرو الأسفل آخر رو.
اللي هو في من 33 ل 40 صح؟
Yes. How many numbers do you have at the bottom row?
8. 8,
right.
8/40.
ممتاز. 8/40. If you want to simplify it, it will become 1/5, right? Oh. Okay, part C, in the first column. How many numbers do you have in the first column?
Yes. 5. 5?
If we talk about probability, it must be?
5/40.
Good job. 5/40. طيب, not in the last two columns.
In the third one.
Not in the last two columns. Last two columns, how many numbers do you have in the last two columns? I will accept it.
8/8, 16/40.
This is the number in the last two columns. Type. I'm looking for number which is not in the last two columns. Hello. كأنك بدك تعمل skipping the last two columns. Okay. بدك تعد الباقي.
ده أول ثلاثة يعني.
أول مش ثلاثة.
أنو
هلا بدك تعمل skipping the last two columns. How many numbers do you have in the last two columns? حكينا. There is
16.
Good. So the rest of numbers, how many numbers do you have?
40
minus 16.
40 minus 16.
24. ممتاز. So
it 24 will be over 40.
Thank you, Akram.
فعاي تخلي ال هاي.
ايش هو؟
الشاشة عادي تخلي الشير سكرين.
Wait, it's انت عديت two columns, two row. هلا هاد two columns. There is only 10, I mean, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Karam, which is 3/4. 30/4. Okay, thank you, Karam.
You're welcome.
حبيبي. Karam, thank you. Now, Faisal الاقتشاط. Okay. Yes, Faisal.
استاذ.
Yes.
استاذ هلا انت البارح انه حطيت على الاسكول في عنه هوم ورك لسن 15.2
yeah.
بس انت هلا انت كنت كاتب انه لاست سلايد اوف بالباوربوينت ما كان موجود الباوربوينت انا بعثت لك البارح مسج اسكول يعني انت اليوم رح شو اسمه لا رح تعطينا
اليوم رح بعث لكم باور... ما في مشكله okay. اليوم بعث ان شاء الله
شكرا استاذ
okay. فيصل
عادي حل
يلا بارت اي
بارت اي less than 10
yes how many numbers less than 10 10 yes less than 10 we talk about
9
there is 9 numbers out of how many
10 out of 40
out of 40 right so it will become 9 over oh, wait I have chosen another number at random from the top row, two rows. We talk about only top two rows. Okay.
Okay.
So we talk about at all there is 16 numbers now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Part F. Yalla.
عادي حلو.
Yalla. Okay.
More than 10.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 out?
Of 16.
Good. Next one. Not 10.
Not 10.
Yes.
0.
Wait. How many numbers in the first two rows? Not 10. All of them?
There is only one.
Yes, there is only one 10.
One.
So ten. The rest is not, right?
Yeah, right. Yani, one out of 16.
This is the probability, which is 10.
10.
We're looking for not 10.
Not 10?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15.
So it's 15 over 16. That means I will skipping 10 out of all of these group. So I have, mm-hmm. I will choose out of 15. So we talk about 15 over 16. 16. Yes. Okay, next one. More than 20.
20.
Is there any number in the first two rows more than 20?
No.
So what's the probability?
0 out of 16.
Which is?
Here. 0.
Right. Okay, thank you, Faisal.
You're welcome.
Heidi, good morning. Heidi. Heidi. Good morning, Heidi. أنا سامع. سامع كويس. يلا أوكي. Now question number six. Read it please, Muhammad.
The week shows one day of the year 2015 at random. What is the probability that it is 5 August? Okay, 5 August to where? So it says year كاملة.
Yes, per year. How many days per year? Is there is
365.
ممتاز. So, 5 August, how many days it will become
5? 1 over 365.
Good job. Okay. Now, not 5 August.
364.
Over?
365.
Right. Okay. In August only.
In August, August come on.
August, I think it's 31.
Yeah, 31 over 364.
Yes. Not in August.
Not in August. 365.
Yes. 300. You will take the rest of 365. You will make 365 minus 31 over 365, right?
Yes.
Or 1 minus 31 over 365. Yes, which is 334. Over 365. Excellent, Muhammad. Good job, Habibi.
عمل بي كمان ولا لا؟
خلينا نشوف حدا غيرك، اعطي فرصة لغيرك يا محمد. Thank you. كرم. Just a minute, please. Okay, thank you, Muhammad. حازم. كرم، اصبر شوي بس. حازم.
الو استاذ.
Yes, حبيبي. هلا ناو. Yes.
بدي اسأل سؤال.
ام
دي بارت 4 مش فاهمها
دي ان بارت 4
سؤال 4 مش فاهم.
اوكي اوكي Now you talk about part D, right? Okay. What is it?
أستاذ عندي أنا الشاشة خضرة.
Okay.
كلها خضرة.
Now.
لا هلا أنت مش عامل شير سكرين.
Okay. And now.
هيك منيح.
طيب. هلا عم بيحكي لي هو إنه هاشا chose a number random from this grid. Okay. Now the question asked me about the probability if the number we will choose is not in the last two columns. Hala, at all, how many numbers do you have?
40 numbers.
Good. Hala, we looking for number, but it's not in the last two columns, right? Hala, how many numbers in the last two columns?
20 numbers.
Count them. There is in the last two columns. We didn't talk about the last two rows.
Okay.
Yeah.
10.
So I will skipping this 10 and I will choose from the rest. Because يعني, I can say that not in the last two columns.
يعني so ما بجمع كل أرقام الجول بوكسز. بجمع البوكسز.
لا هلا I will choose from the rest. يعني I will choose from the numbers, but I will skipping the last two columns. Okay. So that's mean I will choose from 30, how many? From this 30, I will choose one number out of 40 at all, I mean. We talk about probability, okay?
ماشي.
Yes, you are mostly welcome, yeah, Hazm. Yes, Karam. Attal.
Hello, Ustaz.
Yes, Habibi.
Ustaz, عادي بعد كل سلايد تعطينا نص دقيقة أو
رح كرم رح نبعته باوربوينت حبيبي رح بعطيكم إياه ما تخاف
بس عادي تعطيني اتش شو كانت؟ كوشن 4 بس
كوشن نمبر 4 بارت اتش اوكي كوشن نمبر 4 بارت اتش زيرو
زيرو اوت اوف
زيرو
بس
خلص زيرو اوت اوف 16 which is زيرو اوكي جايز حبيبي الكرام اوكي حازم حكينا جاوبنا حازم اوكي عمر عربيات عمر
انا مرحبا استاذ
يس عمر
استاذ السؤال اللي حله كرم مش فاهمه كثير
اي question نمبر
4 اول واحد اللي حله كرم
نمبر 4 يعني قصدك اللي هو هذا الكوستشن خليك معي شوي this question اوكي ايش مش فاهم حبيبي
الاول اربعة A B C D مش فاهم يعني مش فاهم كيف حلته
اوكي ضلني عمر ما يهمك هلا اول شيء انت you will choose number out of this 40 numbers
okay.
right معناته انت دائما the denominator of the fraction when you talk about the probability it will become at all which is 40 تمام هلا at the first one 27 how many cards or how many times there is 27 in this
one time
good so we talk about 1 over
1 over 40
good هلا B in the bottom row look at the bottom row how many numbers do you have in the bottom row
8
out of how many at all
40
ممتاز يعني كأنك انت في عندك condition في السؤال بتدور عليه over how many at all
اوكي
هلا وضحت الفكرة؟
شكرا استاذ
حبيبي يا عمر حازم انت حليت ونسينا اوكي حازم يس
جاوب
يا اوكي طيب يلا حازم
question كايش؟
هلا just a minute بس هنفتح
لا B هي B question
6 B اوكي بس هنفتحه question 6 part B يلا
خلاص بفتحه من كتابي
اوكي افتح عادي ما في مشكلة.
Suppose she choose a day in 2016 instead of 2015. Which yes. probabilities in part A would be greater now?
Hello. In 216, how many days do you have?
In
guys, هلا في years شهر فبراير بيجي فيها 29 days وفي years بيجيها 28 days.
يعني leap year بتكون.
بالضبط. Thank you. Leap year. هلا 2016 is leap year or not?
لا.
You can't divide to 2016 by 4 without remainder. If yes, so it will become leap year. Okay.
لا شوي استاذ. Okay. بيطلع 54.
Good. So this is leap year. So we talk about how many days in this year?
364.
366. You will add it one day.
Oh, okay.
Because ماشي. February, it will become not 28, it will become 29.
Oh.
Right?
Oh.
Now, which probability in part A would be greater now?
Double I و IV.
Why?
Then هم شو اسمه؟ The probabilities تبعونهم.
طب خلنا نمشي معك أنا وياك step by step حازم. Okay.
إنه الفرق يومين ب دبل اي
وب
اي في فرق يوم صح؟
طب نمشي نوعك step by step. أول شيء I'm going to find the probability of 5 August. 5 August it will become 1 over 366.
آه.
Right? So صح. As I said denominator the value it will become decreased. هتقلل the value. So it's not. Next one, 364 over 365. We talk about not 5 August. It will become 365 over 366. After that, you will determine which is the greater. In August, it's 31 days. 31 over 365. It will become 31 over 366.
Six.
Right. So it's change, which is become smaller. Next one, 334. It will become 335 because we added one day in the year.
335 out of 366.
Good. So, in part I and IV, sorry, I mean double I and IV, it's a leap year. Thank you, Hazem.
You're welcome.
Habibi. Now Saeed Aish. Good morning, Saeed. How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Raise your voice, please.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Question number 8.
Computer generates a two-digit random number. It can be any number from 00 to 99.
Okay, wait, Hasaid. Now you will choose your number or your answer out of how many numbers?
From 0 to 99.
So how many numbers?
99 number.
Are you sure?
99.
Are you sure?
No, 100.
Thank you. Zero. Because 0 is included, so we talk about 100. Right?
Okay.
Yeah, okay, go ahead, Saeed. Part A.
Find the probability that it is 99.
Yes.
99 over 100.
Wait. مستعجل اليوم سعيد. Now, how many numbers in between 0 up to 99, which is
99? 100.
You will choose out of 100, right? How many 99 in this 100 numbers?
One.
One. So?
One over 100.
Right. So we talk about 1 over 100. Type is not 99, Saeed.
99 over 100.
Again?
99 over 100.
Right. Because we talk about the rest of numbers, which is 99 over 100. Has no nines in it. Okay, now let us write it together to solve it. Yeah. At the first, there is 9, right?
9.
Then
19.
Then
19.
19, then 29.
29, 39, 49. 59.
Yes.
69,
79. 79.
89.
And
99.
99. This is the numbers which is included 9 in the ones digit. What about the numbers which is included 9 in the 10th digits? We talk about 90, 91, right?
Oh.
And 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, and 98, because we write 99, by the way. Right?
Oh.
Saeed?
0 to 18.
Now, how many numbers do you have? There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 18. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, Saeed. Mm-hmm. There is 19. Do you count it correctly? عندهم يلا.
19.
So it will become 19 over what?
100.
Yes. This is the explaining. Now we talk about has no. This is, we talk about 19 كانت, which is included nines, right? Saeed? Yes. Hello. This is 19 numbers included nines. So we talk about has no nines in it. How many numbers it will become?
81.
Right. So it's 81. Which is 81 over 100. Thank you, Saeed. Part D has at least one nines in it. At least one nines. So we talk about 19 or?
Hello, 19.
Thank you.
19 over 100.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Saeed.
You're
welcome. Okay. Now, سعيد عايش thank you. محمد حداد مش نعد دور شباب احنا ان شاء الله هي تعمل حل. يلا محمد حداد.
استاذ.
يس.
استاذ عندي سؤال وبدي احل كمان.
يس اوكي. What is your question؟
اللي question لو تحط share screen على اللي قبل حل السؤال اللي حله حازم قبل سعيد هذا تبع اللي بيه.
اوكي يس.
انه how would I know if it's a leap year or no؟
هلا اوكي هلا what's the years do you have او we suppose that you talk about 2020 right
okay
I wanted to see or I will decide is this leap year or not now you'll take a number حكينا leap years اللي هي year كل اربع سنين بيجي one time right
yeah
معناها if I'm divide this year by 4 it must be
no remainder
thank you so 216, if you divided
by 4,
yes, is there any remainder?
محمد
is there any remainder?
Is it divisible by 4? I mean
the what? The 2016?
Yes.
Yes.
So this this is leap year.
Oh, يعني the years that we can divide by 4, it's leap year.
Yes.
So we use the divisibility rules. If the last two numbers
are divisible by, yes, sure, you can.
Oh, okay, thank you.
You are most
can good. I solve the...
Yes. Okay, Muhammad, yes, you can. Sure, you can, Muhammad. Now, question number 9, please.
Okay.
Yes.
When Rosie throws two coins, there are 4 equally likely outcomes.
Yes, which is head,
heads, tails.
Yes.
How many of these 4 outcomes will give 2 heads?
How many
of these 4 outcomes will give 2 heads?
Yes, how many? How many outcomes which is containing 2 heads?
Only 1.
Yes. طيب.
So 1 out of 4.
Look at the question. The question didn't ask you to find the probability. The question asks you to how many only.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
But the probability is 1 out of 4, right?
Right. Just a minute. We will find it. Now, next one. Oh,
so, only one.
One head.
And one tail.
Yes.
Two.
Right. طيب. Two tails.
Only one.
Thank you, Muhammad. Continue. Part B.
If two coins are thrown, what is the probability of getting 2 heads?
Yes, probability of getting 2 heads. Now you will look at the outcomes. There is only one time 2 head. Out of how many? Out of 4 outcomes. Yes, so it will become?
1 out of 4.
Yes, 1 out of 4. Next one. One head and one tail.
So, بدي احكي لك لو حد كتب لك 2 out of 8, is it correct?
2 out of 8, it's right, but we're looking for the simplest form.
Okay.
One
head and one tail.
Yes.
Become 2 out of 4.
Which is?
One out of 2.
Right. Next, 2 tails.
2 tails, 1 out of 4.
Excellent. Good job, Muhammad. Now, if you add it, I wanted to say an information. Add it to the probability 2 heads and probability of 2 tails and the probability of 1 head and 1 tails together, it will become 1. That's why all of the times or the probability of all of the outcomes, it will become equal to 1. Thank you, Muhammad.
You're welcome.
Habibi. Tariq al-Sahib, I think you answered. Do you have a question? Yes, Tariq?
Ah, Ustaz. Yes. But I have a question.
Yes.
Hello, Saeed.
Yes.
It's question 8, I think.
Yes.
Ustaz, كيف عرفت انه بدك out of 100؟ مش مكتوب بالسؤال.
ممتاز. هلا the question ask me about I will choose a number from 0 up to what? Up to
99.
ممتاز. Up to 99. So how many numbers you have in between?
99.
لا. هلا إذا بديت من الون أنت up to 99 it's correct بتكونوا 99 numbers. But you start from 0. يعني 0 is included.
Yes.
Understand? This is why it's 100. Over 100.
Okay. يعني yes.
Yes, احكي.
لا خلاص خلاص I understand.
Okay, Tariq, thank you.
Thank
you. حبيبي. حبيب.
Oh,
yes, حبيب.
So this can be the adult.
يلا تعال خلينا نشوف. I think نبقى في سؤال عندنا. I think that. Okay, Guys, this is the homework. Habib, خليك معي. Guys, في حد حل ال homeworks؟ حبيب حليت ال homework؟
حليته.
Okay, يلا مع بعض خلينا نحل ال
homework. لك إياه كمان.
Okay, طيب يلا go ahead. 75.
بس 75. بس أنا أحتاج عندي خضرة.
Okay. Habib, you can see it now.
Yeah.
Yellow, okay. Now, question number one.
Hello?
Yes, go ahead. Question number one. At the homework, page 50, 75 and 76.
طيب دقيقة أستاذ.
يلا.
أستاذ عادي ترجع لي بس كمان شوي تخلي حد يحل سؤال واحد وأنا أحل اثنين أو ثلاث.
أوكي ما في أي مشكلة. طيب حبيب عادي I think you solve your answer. أوكي محمد عادي yes.
أستاذ
yes حبيبي.
أستاذ هلا بدي أجاوب بدي أسألك سؤال كمان.
أنت حليت صح؟
بس خلاص ماشي بس بسألك.
اسألني آمر حبيبي.
هلا question 9.
question 9 ماله؟
مش كثير فهمت كيف يعني حليته.
تعال. هاي question 9. Okay, what's your question?
In give any how many of these four outcomes will give two heads?
Yes. هلا I'm talking about the coins, right? What's the outcomes if you throw one coin?
1/2.
What's the outcomes? I mean, I'm asking you about outcomes. What is it?
All heads or tails.
Yes, it will become head or tail. Right? Type. I will throw the coins two times now. معي محمد.
نعم.
إما إنه التنتين يكونوا head and head. أو واحد تيجي هيد والتاني تيل أو واحد تيل والتاني هيد أو هيد تيل and تيل هلا الأوردر هون it's important مين بيجي هيد ومين بيجي تيل
أوكي هلا يعني how many outcomes will give two heads
right how many outcomes which is containing two heads يعني the first coin head and the second one is head
1/2
أكيد محمد هلا انت الاوتكمز عرفت كيف جبناهم ولا لا
الاوتكمز من فوق
حلو
عشان الهيد والتيل
رايت طيب هلا في عندك هيد هيد او هيد تيل او تيل هيد او تيل تيل رايت طيب هلا هاي الاوتكمز كم واحده فيها اتس كونتيننج تو هيدز
واحدة.
Good. There is only one. طيب. هاي this is how many. طب if I'm asking you about the probability of getting two head. How many outcomes which is containing two head only?
يعني first one هلا head head.
حلو. Over how many at all?
نعملهم عد كلهم.
How many at all? How many events do you have in the Or how many likely outcomes do you have at all?
Two.
How? لا إحنا بنحكي محمد أنت.
ويطلع من تلك الواحد.
صبرك علي شوي بس. هلا we talk about two heads, right? What's the events? It's contained two heads.
The first one.
How many?
Two.
One head I'm talking about. Sorry. Two heads I mean. There's only one. Out of how many at all? لما تعمل experiment, if you throw and get coins two times, what's the result it will become? How many results do you have at all?
2.
What is it?
الهيد 2 over
محمد اسمعني طيب اسمعني وطول بالك إذا رميت الكوين 1 تايم في عندك 2 outcomes صح؟
اه
هيد أو تيل في غيرهم؟
لا
حلو طيب أنا بدي أرمي الكوين هاي 2 times What's the outcomes do you have? How many outcomes do you have?
2
What is it?
Tails and heads
هاي 1 time
اه
طب بدي أرميها 2 times
مو سري شي
لا هلا 2 times محمد تختلف هلا 2 times لما بتيجي head head أو head tail أو tail head أو
one head one tail
right
اه
هلا how many outcomes do you have
3
it's 4 هلا ال head tail وال tail head محمد بيختلفوا عن بعض مش نفس لأنه ممكن الكوين الأولى تيجي على الهيد والكوين الثاني تيجي على التيل أو الكوين الأولى تيجي على التيل والكوين الثاني تيجي على الهيد right معناته في عندك two different things الهيد هيد سوري الهيد تيل والتيل هيد it's not the same the order هون it's important وصل الفكرة محمد محمد it's okay شاهر good morning شاهر
صباح الخير استاذ
صباح النور يا حبيبي
استاذ كنت اجاوب
تفضل الهومورك فاتح وجاهز
ايه
فاتح كتاب الهومورك
بس دقيقه
يلا اوكي طب نشوف حبيب بعدين نرجع لك شاهر اوكي شاهر
نعم استاذ
راح نشوف حبيب بعدين نرجع لك
ايه
راح نسال حبيب اي ثينك حبيب جاهيري هي از ريدي ناو
اوكي
اوكي يس حبيب
استاذ
ار يو ريدي يلا جو اهيد
question 1 ميا writes the number 1 to 20 on separate cards She chooses a card at random. What is the probability that the card is A, 13, B, yes. not 13, C, a number less than 13, D, a factor of 20, E, a prime number?
Okay. Now, the first one, 13. Now, how many cards is 13?
How many cards? How many 13 in the 20?
How many 13? Yes, in between 1 and 20.
1.
Right. Out of how many?
Out of 20.
Good. So we talk about 1 out of 20. Part B, not 13. If there is one 13. Okay. You can hear me now. حبيب
أستاذ
حبيب هلا احنا حكينا انه there is only one card which is 13 so the rest of cards is not 13 right so how many cards which is not 13 now I'm talking about numbers in between 1 and 20 right
you're right
So you can image the question, Habib.
Zero of 20.
Just a minute. We write cards. This is 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up to 20. And I will draw cards, one card only. If you want to find the probability, what's 13? Or what's the probability of cards is 13, it will become 1 over 20 because there is only one card is 13.
Right?
Okay, now we talk about not 13. How many cards, which is not 13?
أستاذ أنت صوتك بقطع.
حبيب سمعني كويس. ألو.
صوتك قطع أنا ما أسمع.
حبيب. Now you can.
لا برضو لا لسه.
حبيب. حبيب you can hear me.
يعني شوي بقطع.
Okay. طيب هلا حكينا there is only one cards which is 13. طيب the rest of cards is not 13, right? So how many cards which is not 13?
انا ما مش فاهم هالسؤال.
حبيب انت عندك cards من 1 to 20 صح؟ طيب كم كرت مكتوب عليه 13؟
كم كرت مكتوب عليه 13؟
يس
One.
ممتاز. طب الباقي الكروت it's 13 or not?
Not 13.
ممتاز. So how many cards which is not 13?
Oh, 19 over 20.
Thank you. طيب.
Okay.
A number less than 13. How many numbers or how many cards less than 13?
Less than 13. 12.
Over?
20.
Okay. A factor of 20. What's the factor of 20? What's the number if you multiply it together, it will become 20? At the first, there is 1 times 20.
1 times 20.
2 times 10. 4 times 5. And 5 times 4. So how many cards there is?
There is 4.
20, 2, 10, 4, and 5. So there is 6.
6?
Yes.
Okay.
So we talk about... Yes, what's the probability of getting these numbers, these cards?
6 over 20.
Mumtaz. Type a prime numbers. What's the prime number in between 1 to 20?
1 there's to 20, a prime number.
Prime numbers, that means this number only... There's two factors for this number, which is 2, 3,
5,
and...
7,
11, 13,
15, 17,
15 not, 19. 15 not. Because 3 times 5, it's 15.
Okay.
17 and
19. لا, 19 لا, لأنك تضرب... okay.
Okay, it's prime. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, it's 8 over...
8 over 20.
Thank you, Habib.
بس أستاذ هلا إذا أنت ضربت 9 ضرب 2 بطلع لك 19.
18.
18. Okay.
It's 18. Thank you, Habib.
Welcome.
Habib. Habib, thank you. I think إنه كان نحكي مع شاهر. صبركم بس شوي علي وسعيد. شاهر. Yes, شاهر.
Yes, Habib.
صباح النور حبيبي. يلا question number 2.
15.1 ولا 15.2؟
لا we talk about 15.2.
okay.
Which is 6 cards show a square. Yes.
6 homework صح؟
yeah,
عشان
yeah.
انا فتحت 6 cards show a square, a rectangle and an isosceles triangle. An equilateral triangle and a rhombus and a parallelogram.
Yes.
One card is chosen at random. Find the probability that it shows the shape with.
Okay. Four sides. At the first, how many sides, how many figures do you have? How many cards there is? There is 6 cards.
6 cards.
Yes. So we will talk about 6 cards.
And
four sides.
The ones with four sides.
Yes. Square is four sides.
Are square, yes. Rectangle.
Yes.
Rhombus and parallelogram. And so 4/6.
Good, thank you. But four equal sides.
Four equal sides.
Yes. what's the figures? There's only four
the
equal
square and the equilateral triangle.
Equilateral triangle, there is only three sides.
And this four equal.
Yes,
sir.
We talk about
the square.
And
the square and the rhombus.
Rhombus. So we talk about how many?
2/6.
Good. Straight sides.
Teacher, you mean the angles or the sides?
Sides.
All?
All of them, yes.
6/6.
Yes. طيب. All the angle equals.
The square and the triangle.
Square. The and rectangle,
equilateral triangle, rhombus,
it's not at all.
Any
two opposite angles, it's equal.
3/6, يعني.
Yes, it's 3/6. Thank you, Ya Shahar. Thank you, Shahar.
You're welcome.
Habibi. Yes, Ali? علي
استاذ
يس
استاذ بس ايش الجواب ل question 1c و d
1c 12/13 و d 6/20 sorry 12/20 I mean c و d 6/20
why d is 6/20
because there's 6 factors of 20 it's in between 1 and 20.
Oh, yeah, okay. Thank you.
Okay, you're mostly welcome. Okay, Ali, thank you. Saeed, raise your hand, please, again. Yes, Saeed.
صباح الخير استاذ.
صباح النور حبيبي.
ليش انت مش الأستاذ بس أسألك ليش مش عامل أنت شير سكرين؟
هذا الواجب.
أوكي.
الواجب إن شاء الله يعني 15.3 راح أعطي لكم الأنسرز له. إحنا عادين عم نحله هلا بس يعني مش أكثر.
عم نحل 15.2.
يس. هلا إحنا المفروض إنه الحصة اليوم المساء راح نشرح فيها 15.3 وإحنا حاب نعرف إنه في كل باوربوينت بيكون في بدايته سلايد موجود فيه الأنسرز.
هذا الدرس اللي قبله.
رايت. اوكي خالد يس خالد
استاذ
يس حبيبي
شو الجواب تبعت 2a و 2b
2a و 2b
2b
2a four sides we talk about square rectangle and rhombus and parallelogram. So we talk about 4/6.
Well, B
four equal sides, square and rhombus only. There's 2/6.
استاذ أبعد أجاوب.
والله يا خالد إنه it's okay بس الوقت خلص هلا. Okay. So
okay,
really I'm sorry, guys. ما حد يطلع please. Write your name before you leave. Write your name please, guys. If you write your name, you can log out. But if you have a question, خليك وسأل the questions بدك إياها. يس محمد حداد
مرحبا استاذ
مرحبتين حبيبي
استاذ بس عادي لو ترجع على سؤال بالهوم وورك سؤال question 2 ب question 2 سي
اوكي straight sides
straight sides مش 6 out of 6. The parallelogram ما عندها straight sides.
Straight sides, that means we talk about line segments. You know, what's the figure? يكون containing sides, straight sides. يعني هون, I mean, it's not containing a curve.
Oh, parallelogram does contain curves.
Okay. So it's a straight.
How is it straight? You said that straight lines that in a straight side shapes with no curves.
طيب البراليلوغرام فيه curves؟
Yes.
Parallelogram.
Oh, لا 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 لا. For 6 out of 6.
Yes. All of the figures is containing straight sides.
Okay.
So it will become 6 over 6. Okay. Thank you, Muhammad.
Can I leave?
After you write your name.
Okay.
Karam Attal. Karam.
أستاذ.
Yes.
أنا بس كنت أحكي لك إنه أنا كل الأسئلة اللي حليتوها صح لهلا.
أنت كبير يا كرم.
الله أكبر.
الله يرضى عليك يا كرم. ما تنسى أن حصل اليوم الساعة 4.
إن شاء الله.
إن شاء الله.
على 4 صح؟
إن شاء الله يس. رح نبعث لكم فيها رسالة إن شاء الله.
طيب.
حبيبي يا كرم.
بقدر أفوت منهم على الإي سكول؟
ما هو من الإي سكول كالعادة عادي حصة عادية كرم.
أوكي.
حبيبي.
شكرا أستاذ.
العفو يا حبيبي. خالد أبو سمرة. يس خالد.
أستاذ.
يس.
عادي لما بعت لك الهومورقات سويتها لأنه أول إشي إنه ما كنت أعرف إنه كيف بنبعت الهومورك.
إيش هو؟
عادي لما بعت لك الهومورقات سويتها لأنه أول إشي ما كنت أعرف كيف بنبعت الهومورك.
كلهم تبعت لي يوم السبت؟
إيه اليوم.
قصدك هومورك اليوم تبعته؟
لا ما.
ولا الهومورك.
لأنه ما كنت أعرف إنه إيش أستاذ؟
قصدك الهومورقات كلهم all of the homeworks؟
لأنه أول ما كنت أعرف إنه كيف أبعت الهومركات.
أوكي سندت never mind.
عادي.
بعتهم it's okay.
أوكي شكرا أستاذ.
هلا خالد. يس حازم. حازم.
هلا أستاذ.
يس حبيبي.
هلا.
يس.
أستاذ the question to see هي 6 out of 6 صح؟
يس.
طب صح بقدر أحكي 6 out of 6 equals 1؟
يس
يمكن. هول هي.
Sure yes you can.
يعني لو ما كتبت الفراكشن كتبتها 1 عادي.
Yes it's correct.
طيب شكرا يا أستاذ.
حبيبنا حازم. مؤمن.
ألو كيف حالك أستاذ؟
هلا حبيبي الله يرضى عليك.
أستاذ بقدر أطلب منك طلب؟
آمر.
في عنا بالإنسات بيعملوا جروبات عشان يحكوا لنا شو علينا. فبصير تعمل جروب لصوابع
على واتساب قصدك؟
ايون
نو اي كانت.
شكرا.
ما بقدر لانه ممنوع من المدرسه اصلا تكون في جروبات واتساب.
جد حد مستر فيزيكس ومستر انجلش
ما تحكي لي مين بيعمل. انا ما بهمنيش اعرف مين بيعمل بس ما بنقدر لانه رسيل التواصل بيننا وبينك المؤمن او بين المدرس والطالب هي خلال الاي سكول. هلا ممكن تكون اسهل عن طريق الواتساب اي نو ممكن بس وي كانت والله ريلي. حبيبي يا مؤمن. اوكي باي باي يا خالد.